For me, it's very very unlucky for us. We lost three matches, but we are very focusing and hard working to try to win next three games. Jamshedpur is very good side. They are very strong, and we are ready to face to get 3 points next match. I'm happy with my performance, but it's not about the individual. It's about the team. We are working hard to win the matches, upcoming matches. Keep supporting us always. We will bounce back. Forza Goa.